tonight. Are you ready for the football and Monday night party? Hey, this is Rockin' Randall Hank, ready to get the good time started. You gotta hit 'em, gotta dock 'em, get the play called right. 'Cause all my rowdy friends are here for Monday night.
Monday Night Football.
Well, it's tumble time and it's fumble time. Hey, you ready, set, go, you gotta hit that line. Yeah, catch the ball. Hey, make the run. Oh, most of all, you gotta have a lot of fun. We're gonna make you smile and get rid of your blues. And do the Monday Night Football boogie for you. Football boogie for you. Are you ready for the football? It's the game of the week that's coming your way. It's Monday Night Football and it's time to play.
Players moving out, players moving in, all in the name of the old pigskin. Run, 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 but you sure can't hide.
Well, the only ones talking Buffalo coming back are the coaches. And it seems everybody is a believer. But the Oilers, determination, demonstration, celebration, aggravation, concentration, humiliation.
Stadium in Orchard Park, just outside Buffalo, New York, on a very cool autumn Western New York evening.
Well, it's playoff time and we're ready to rock. Time to catch all the hits, the bang from the block. Now it all comes down to do or die. One team lives, the other says bye-bye. We gotta get ready, we gotta get right. Time to kick off this wild card fight. So get ready. I mean, get ready. Are you ready for some football? A postseason party. Yeah, this is old Hank and I'm back and I'm ready to get this thing started. Get those helmets crashing. The crowd is psyched. It's the NFL playoffs coming on. That's right.
For all who dare enter here after December 21st, this is the NFL's version of the Winter Slaughterhouse. Rich Stadium, Orchard Park in New York. You want records? The Bills are 8-0 in playoff games here under Marv Levy. You want another statistic? They marched to 3 of their 4 Super Bowls through here, and combined, John Elway and Joe Montana didn't throw a single touchdown pass in those AFC title games. It's an AFC wild card matchup. It's the Miami Dolphins and the Buffalo Bills, a rematch of a great game played here 2 weeks ago. Welcome, everybody, with Dick Vermeil. I'm Brett Musburger. Dick, we came to town. Huge change.